In this campaign, Martin O'Malley has talked a lot about me. He calls me a lobbyist, even blames me for the Gulf oil spill. Nonsense. But this election isn't about Martin O'Malley or me. It's about you. Like you with your household budget, I'll stop spending money we don't have. Your bills are too high. Let's repeal the O'Malley sales tax. Small business is afraid to hire. That will change. Now ask yourself, are you better off than you were 4 years ago? We can do better, and I ask for your vote.